Lord Jesus Christ. And yet, even though they have been saved and redeemed, they are living a defeated life because they are not taking hold of all the promises that God made in His covenant. The Lord laid this message in my heart to share with you, and hope you will be encouraged in the fact that God has big plans for us. But we must trust Him and put ourselves in Him, and know that we are more than conquerors through Christ. We need to endure the pain and great and mighty angels by us at all times. As the Bible declares in Psalm 34, verse 7, the angel of the Lord comes all around those who fear the Lord.